Thank you. As I'm combing through the memo and the legislation, I come across a section on miscellaneous items. It's page 7 in the memo. Can you explain what the special emergency appropriation of $100 million and the special federal emergency appropriation of $1 billion are and will be used for?
What page are you on?
Page 7 of the memo, miscellaneous items, third bullet from the bottom.
I've been informed that the $100 million is a dry appropriation, that it's the authorization in case of emergency to spend for that emergency. However, there's no cash behind it. Is that correct?
Yes.
That is correct.
Mr. President, if the sponsor would please yield for additional question.
Senator DeFrancisco, yes. Do you yield? Senator Krueger.
Thank you. A year ago, when we were dealing with the budget, and we were on the other side of the aisle, we were asked in debate why we were hiding this $1 billion of special federal emergency appropriation money. In fact, Senator Young was on record in the press that we received $1 billion in unrestricted federal funds, which we could be using to help our dairy farms, as well as restore other funds to other programs. So I guess now that we're on the reverse side of the aisle, I'm curious to just get a clarification. Can we use this $1 billion for other programs that we're apparently cutting, in fact, 10% across the board on at this point in time?
We cannot.
We cannot. So thank you, sponsor. And we could not a year ago.